हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू फाइंड माइन्यूएंट और सबट्राहेंड। माइन्यूएंड एंड सबट्राहेंड, ओ हैव यू फॉरगॉटन व्हाट इज माइन्यूएंड एंड व्हाट इज सबट्राहेंड। सो लेट्स रिवाइज इट क्विकली। सो इफ आई एम डूइंग सबट्रैक्शन, आई एम राइटिंग हियर 5 माइनस 3 विल गिव यू द आंसर 2। सो व्हाट इज माइन्यूएंड? सो 5 इज माय माइन्यूएंड, the number from which I am subtracting is my minuend. Then 3 is my subtrahend and 2 is my difference. If you forget what is minuend, what is subtrahend, what is difference, then follow this simple step. This is M, this is S, and this is D. M, S, D. So MSD, what is MSD? MSD is either my super dad, my super dad, or you remember MS Dhoni. Yes, you got it right. MS Dhoni. So there are many ways to learn things. Just think and make links in your mind. You will find out more ways. It is just that you have to think how to make it easy. So you can learn like this: MSD, minuend, subtrahend, difference. MS Dhoni, my super dad, my super didi, my super dadi, anything. Okay? So let's begin. Let's understand how we can find the minuend. See children, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Which is minuend here? This is minuend, 5. Now what do you think? How 5 will come? What we will do with 3 and 2 so that I get 5? Shall I multiply 3 and 2? 3 2 is a 5. 3 minus 2 is 5. Yes, you got it right. 3 added to 2 is 5. So we are going to the bigger number. See, in subtraction we write the bigger number on the top. So whenever we have to find the minuend, we want a bigger number. If we want to get a bigger number, then we have to add. Then we have to add. So we have to add these two numbers and we will get this. So if I'm saying 7, 2 and here it is minus, so which number will come here? What will I do? I will add these two. What is 7 added to 2? Yes, it is 9. So 9 will come here. Easy. So whenever you have to find minuend, you have to add. You have to add subtrahend. You have to add difference. You have to add subtrahend with difference. Okay. And let's move to finding subtrahend. What to do when we have to find subtrahend? See, 5 minus 3 is 2. Agreed. Now, if I have to find this, we know that the answer is 3. How can we get it in another way? What to do with 5 and 2 so that we get the same answer? Hum 5 aur 2 ko kya kare taki hamare paas wahi 3 aa jaye? 5 mein 2 plus karein. 5 mein 2 plus karenge kya aayega? Yes, 7. So that is not possible. Okay, 5 aur 2 ko multiply kare. Kya aayega? 10. So that is also not possible. So 5 aur 2 ko kya kare ki 3 aa jaye? Yes, you got it right. Hum 5 mein se 2 ko माइनस कर देंगे तो हमारे पास क्या आ जाएगा? 3 आ जाएगा. वैसे भी हमें छोटा नंबर चाहिए. यहाँ पे जब बिगर नंबर चाहिए था तो हम प्लस कर रहे थे. जब हमें स्मॉलर नंबर चाहिए तो हम क्या कर देंगे? माइनस. सो सपोज आई एम राइटिंग हियर 15 माइनस दिस विल गिव यू 11. 15 में से क्या माइनस करें कि 11 आए? तो आप वैसे तो ये नॉर्मल है, आपको पता है, मन में आपको पता है कि 4 आएगा. बट अदरवाइज क्या होगा? 15 में से आप 11 को क्या कर दोगे? सब्ट्रैक्ट. यू विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 11 फ्रॉम 15 एंड यू विल गेट 4. सो 04 इज अवर आंसर. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द प्रैक्टिस. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट टेल मी, यू हैव टू फाइंड हियर व्हाट? यू हैव टू फाइंड हियर माइन्यूएंड और सब्ट्रैक्ट. सो एम एस डी, सो दिस इज माई मॉन्यूमेंट, रिमेम्बर एम एस धोनी. सो मॉन्यूमेंट हैव टू फाइंड एंड दैट नंबर विच इज ऑन द टॉप इज ऑलवेज बिगर. तो दैट मीन्स जो हमारे पास दो स्मॉलर नंबर्स हैं, हम उनको क्या कर देंगे, एड, वी विल एड देम. सो लेट्स एड, जीरो एडिड टू जीरो इज जीरो, जीरो एडिड टू फाइव इज फाइव, एंड टू एडिड टू थ्री इज फाइव. सो 550 इज माई मॉन्यूमेंट. सिंपल, सो इजी. लेट्स डू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. 1 added to 4. Again, we have to find the monument, so we will add. So, 1 added to 4 will give you 5. 3 added to 1 will give you 4. 2 added to 6 will give you 8. And 5 added to 2 will give you 7. So, this is my monument. You can check the answer. You can see 5 minus 1 is 4. 4 minus 3 is 1. 8 minus 2 is 6. And 7 minus 5 is 2. Simple. Let's move to the next question. Are you all ready? I'm ready. Are you all ready? Again, I have to find the monument. Oh no, I wanted to do this first. Okay, let's do this. So this is monument. This is subtrahend. This is difference. M.S. Dhoni, my super dad. I'm repeating again and again so that it stays in your mind forever and ever. So now we have to add. So 2 added to 4 will give you 6. 4 added to 0 will give you 4. 3 added to 9. 3 added to 9 will give you 12. So what will happen to 1? I cannot write here 2 digits now. So I will write here 1 here. So jo 12 ka 1 hai, I have brought here. Now 1 added to 1 is 2 and 2 added to 6 is 8. Let's check here. You can add here also. 6,342 added to 1,904. Let's add. 2 added to 4 is 6. 4, 12, 1 carry over. And this is 8. So this is our monument only. 8,200, 240, 46, 6. You can add there also. You can add in rough column also. It is entirely your wish how you want to do. Now let's move to the next question. Now we have to find the difference. Tell me quickly. Now we have to find the difference. No, difference is already being given. Now we have to find the subtrahend. We have to find the subtrahend. So subtrahend निकालने के लिए क्या करते हैं? अगर आप भूल गए तो let's revise quickly. 5 में से क्या minus करें कि हमारे पास 2 आ जाए? क्या minus करें? 5 में से 2 को minus करेंगे तो हमें पता चल जाएगा what will be the answer. So 5 में से जब हमने 2 minus किया, we get 3. तो that means हमें इसमें से इसको, हमें minuend में से difference को क्या कर देना है? Minus कर देना है, है ना? To find the answer. So let's find the answer here. 7 में से 5 गए, we will subtract. Or you can subtract here also. 9, 5, 7 minus 1, 25. Simple. 7 minus 5 is 2. 5 minus 2 is 3. And 9 minus 1 is 8. So our answer is 832. Easy. Let's move to the next question. There are two more questions which we are going to do practice today so that you get the knack of it and you will be able to do these questions on your own very quickly. Let's do it. So again we have to find the subtrahend. So when we have to find the subtrahend, what we will do? We will subtract difference. Hum difference ko subtract karenge. So what is 6 minus 4? It is 2. What is 8 minus 9? 1. Is it 1? Tell me. No. We need to borrow. So this will become 18 and this 1 will become 0. Okay, no problem. We will see about this 0 also. Now 18 minus 9. Quickly do it. 18 minus 9. Yes, very good. 9. And 0 minus 3 is 3. No. Yes, you got it. We need to borrow again. We cannot subtract from 0, na? So this will become 6 and this will become 10. So 10 minus 3 is 7 and 6 minus 2 is 4. So our answer is 4,000. 792. Easy. If you want to check, you can check also. 6 minus 2 is 4. Right. 8 minus 9, not possible. So we will borrow. It will become 18. And it will become 0. 18 minus 9 is 9. Correct. 0 minus 7 is not possible. So we will borrow. This will become 6. And this will become 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. And 6 minus 4 is 2. So that means our question is correct. We have found the right subtrahend. Let's do the last question of the day. So this is a bigger number and this is a also bigger difference. Bigger minuend, bigger difference, doesn't matter, the way is same. Just write down the minuend. Then write down the difference. And then do subtraction. So 1 minus 3 is 2. No, yes, you got it right. You are becoming smarter day by day, I know. So this will become 1 and this will become 11. Now 11 minus 3 is 8. Very good. 1 minus 0 is? Very good. 3 minus 4. So, yes, very good. Smarter children. So this is 13 and this will become 4. 13 minus 4 is? Good. 9. 4 minus 9 is 5. Yes, very right. We need to borrow. You are correct. So this will become 14. 14 minus 9 is 5. And 5 minus 1 is 6. So our answer, our subtrahend is 65,918. So 65,918, let's quickly find out the correct, whether our answer is correct or not. So 1 minus 8 is not possible, we will borrow, this will become 11, this will become 1, 11 minus 8 is 3, correct, 1 minus 1 is 0, correct, 3 minus 9 is 4, no, not possible, so we will borrow, this will become 13, this will become 4, 13 minus 9 is 4, correct, 4 minus 5 is 9, not correct, so we need to borrow. What did I do? Which mistake I do? So this becoming 14 and this will become 5. 5 minus 6 is possible? No. But 40 minus 5 is 9. So that means our this thing is incorrect. So let's come here. So let's find out. 5 minus 1 is 4. Yes. So you can check your answer also. Do check your answer. So I've caught my mistake. So what will come here? 4. So 5 minus 4 is 1. Now it will be correct.